Today, I'm going to eat my old World's Strongest Man diet for a day. Now, it is 7 a.m. So what I would normally do is get up at 7 a.m., eat a full English breakfast. Baby's breakfast been cooked? Yeah, she's a good wifey. This is my son, Maximus. Hello, yeah, buddy. And this cat, guess what his name is? The cat's name is Arnold. So, I'm gonna eat my old diet for a day. I'd start with full English at 7 a.m. So I will be going back to bed after this, just for a couple hours, but I've got to take little man to school at 10 to 9. So I'll be getting up a tad earlier, take him to school, and then back for second breakfast. I would say just this breakfast alone, about 1500, 1700 calories, I reckon. So that's meal one, 1700 calories.
You have to bear in mind
that. Let's call it 2000 calories with like the orange juice and the coffee with the honey in and whatever else. Just gone 7 a.m, so we've got 4 bacon, 4 sausages, 2 black pudding, beans, tomatoes, 2 eggs, and 4 pieces of fried bread. All cooked in butter, full of good, nutritious deliciousness. And just so people understand how big this breakfast is, that is a normal sized plate, so that is pretty much. I mean, I've got big hands, so that is the size of my hand. And that is an Eddie Hall plate, which is basically a serving dish. It's a tray. So my wife, the last however many years, has served all my meals on trays. So, yeah, right. Here we go. First meal of the day. Let's get it. You see, a full English breakfast, in my opinion, has got to be one of the most nutritious breakfasts you can have, mainly because it's got a bit of everything. Got the beans, the tomatoes, got lots of protein from the meat, lots of lucerne, you got your carbs from the fried bread, you got your fats from the butter that it's all cooked in, got your natural fats from the eggs. and black pudding is actually a superfood. I have you now. It's full of the vitamin P, vitamin Z, vitamin W and X. And go away all, you're not having any of this.
Just a boy, Christmas brought so much joy. Couldn't wait for the presents and laughter. I couldn't sleep late at night, looking for Santa with lights. Those are the memories I still remember. Then I became a man, lost sight of who I am, but right in front of me.
Right. That's meal one done, 20 past seven. I'm gonna take my lad to school at sort of 20 to nine. So I'm gonna go and have an hour's kip because that's what I'd have done back in the day. All right, 99. Love you, babe. Hugs and kisses. Max! See you later, baby. Love you. All right, let's go. Let's get it.
You're on the
phone, aren't you? Right, Max, let's go. Come on, let's get it. School bag.
Hey!
Morning.
They're so blood gushing at this point.
Right, that is Max taken care of. So, second breakfast of the day is going to be porridge with raisins. You have to excuse the decor in the house because we have literally just bought the house a month ago. And as you can see, we've got lovely fruit and vegetable wallpaper lining. We have piss stains in the ceiling. Right, I always do porridge by eye. I do 100 gram of oats, full fat milk. And that gives me then the slow release energy throughout the entire day. Sun made raisins, not any other raisins, sun made. Out of a box, have to be out of a box.
The cat will clean that up. Don't worry about it.
What's this here? Raisins. And then last but not least. Oh yeah. Go on. Go on. Oh! Can't have porridge without a little splash. A splash. Of Nutella. You're not having anything, Arnold. Just taking Max to school. Back, it's just gone 9 a.m. Second breakfast, and this is 100 gram of oats with full fat milk, sultanas, raisins, honey, and a little jar of Nutella, a couple of kiwis, a banana, a bag of 70 gram of beef jerky, and then I'll finish with 4 scoops of pure protein. I'm gonna say, I mean, I wasn't talking that up in my head. I'm gonna say another 1400 calories there for second breakfast. So we're on meal two. It is now just coming up to 9:30, and I've eaten over 3000 calories by 9:30. And that will then take me to another nap. Oh. I have not eaten this kind of food for quite a while. And now I'll have 4 scoops. I'm having 25 grams of protein. And I'll have that with full fat milk. And a banana. And then it is back to bed. So, but believe me, this is a daily occurrence back in the day. Literally a daily occurrence. This is the, you know, I do this every single day. And then I've got physio booked at 11 a.m. So, I'll see you then. Oh. Tell you what, it is hard work, all this eating and sleeping. It's 10:45. I've been back to bed for another hour or so. Up now, I have got physio booked at 11. Got Rich coming round. And just before that, I always like to have a bit of a snack. So about 150 gram of cashew nuts, a liter of cranberry juice, and then obviously during my physio, I will drink a liter and a half of mineral water as well. So I'm getting plenty of fluids in as well as the food. Right, we have 360 calories of cashew nuts, 400 calories in the liter of cranberry juice. The physio Rich will be here in a minute and we'll just whiz through a bit of physio. And then straight after that is lunchtime. After physio, I like to have a big dinner, and this is like the first meal ready, sort of carving up for the gym. Done. It's now just gone 12. Quick hour physio. Al? Huh? There she did. She's a good wifey.
Inside the fridge.
What have we got for me?
Steak and
pasta. Oh, we've got steak. Is it ribeye? From the butchers. Oh, look at that. Juicy steak. Mmm. 300 gram, perfect. So 300 gram of steak, half kilo of pasta, and then 200 gram of vegetables. And then for pudding, I'll have to wait and find out for pudding. But that's gonna be a lot of carving. So we've got 300 kilo of meat, 500 gram of pasta, and 200 gram of that. So that's together, that's a kilo of food. So 2.2 pounds of food for lunch. Gotta admit those cashew nuts are still here, so I reckon by the time this is cooked, I'll be hungry again, so hurry up. Okay. Got the mayo, babe. So I was just looking at it thinking something's missing.
Eddie, do you want to get some on your plate?
I am trying.
Disgusting.
Arnold, you're ruining every video today. Every single video you have ruined. Leave me alone.
What is this? It's it. Get away.
Arnold, do you want some tuna, babe?
So we have 300 gram ribeye steak, half a kilo of pasta, 200 gram of vegetables, splash of mayonnaise, washed down with a liter and a half of mineral water. I mean, calorie wise, geez, So we've got nearly 1400 calories just in the pasta. Ribeye steak, because it's quite fatty, I'm going to say 1000 calories.
And your mayonnaise.
And then the vegetables are what, 50 calories? I'm going to have about a quarter of a tub of mayonnaise. But a splash. A splash of mayonnaise. Would you say there's 200 calories of mayo?
You might have had 600 calories worth of mayo.
Nonsense. Let's call it a 3000 calorie lunch, okay? I am hungry. It's just, I remember when I was doing this all day, every day, for like 4 years solid. And I began to hate my food. Like, it became a chore. Like, food just became unenjoyable. And this is exactly what's happening now. Like, I feel like I'm just eating for the sake of it. Much for pudding now. I mean, well, if we're going off the old diet days, half a family cheesecake with cream. And I hope everyone else's wives treat them like that at home.
Put it in your mouth for you.
And I could say exactly the same back. Oh, God. Dessert, please, darling. Known to be the one to waste food. Especially cheesecake. So 1000 calories on the cheesecake. How much cream did you put on? Let's call it 1400 calories, because there's more than 100 ml of cream there. Back in the day, I would have my dinner, go to sleep, get up about 10 past three, have a second dinner, and then head to the gym. So I'm gonna go back to sleep. I will see you at 10 past three. Oh, I think I better go for a poo first. Ten past three, here we go. I did ask the wife to make me my food. Ah, there we go, she's a good one. What have we here? So before I go training, I like to head off to the gym about 3:30. But before I go, I like to eat a second dinner. And this is what, this is like the cobe, the carb cobe. I hope it's made me so tired. The carb load up, so look at that. Tuna sandwiches, flapjack, and then fruit, and then on the way to the gym I will drink energy drinks, like just pure sugar, just to get the boost up. I think I'm gonna really struggle eating all this. Now nowadays I would swap this for a drink of Oblivion. But back in the day, Oblivion didn't exist then, and this is a genuine day in the life of when I was competing for World's Strongest Man. So, calorie-wise, Jesus Christ, this is adding up quick. And I had a very, very big poo earlier, as I say. It was massive. Brought back memories. Little Maximus is home from school. Well, this is not going down fast. But I'll get it down, don't you worry. I was looking for a compliment then. Oh. Oh. I've had blokes at me a bit softer than that. Thank you. Al, what's for tea? Sorry, we call it. See, in the north of England, we call tea. You know, we call dinner tea. Evening meal, we call tea. What's for dinner, darling? Smack ball. More pasta. So I'm gonna head to the gym now. I've got one bottle of Kazade and an apple to get through. I'm gonna eat that in the car, drink that in the car, and I will see you at the gym.
One eternity later.
Tesco's finest charred topside of beef, lightly seasoned with sea salt. Are you ready for this? I honestly don't know how I did this on a daily basis. Sorry, I just spat some beef on you.
Yeah, I saw that, yeah.
You can eat that? I would eat, I think 100 grams, I think I'd eat between 100 and 150 grams of sliced meat. Or even, I know this sounds disgusting, but I'd eat raw steak, like fillet steak. And basically the theory was that red meat's got like a fluid in it that like fuels your muscles really quickly. And obviously it's full of protein and aminos and creatine. I feel like I'm gonna throw up, I'll be honest. And I've still got one more big meal to do tonight. Right, so here we go. 3/4 of the way through the session now. Got me 4 scoops of protein in there. And then mix it with a litre of full fat milk. Lacto-free, because I found out that I was lactose intolerant. Half a kilo of pasta, half a kilo of mincemeat. I reckon there's about 2,000 calories. Is that what I used to eat? And then a full garlic bread. And the cat has made a return for a change. Spag ball. Here we go. Arnold. He just knocks everything. This is going down really nice. Thank you, darling. So that is what I would do for a full day of eating when I was training for the World's Strongest Man when I was 31 and a half stone. Oh, I am gonna sleep well tonight. Oh, that's just reminding me. I will be taking a protein bar with me to bed with another 1.5 liters of water. I feel like I'm gonna be hugging my toilet now for the next 3 days. But you know what, it has been good. And thank you for watching. Please like the video. Subscribe to the channel, and if you want to see me do any more challenges, then hit me up in the comments, and I'll see you soon.
Bigelow the Beast. See you later.